Okay guys, welcome back to a brand new video. There's a lot of shit I kind of want to go over with you guys, and there's a lot of things that did go down. So let me just do this step by step. Last video, you guys killed it. Obviously, you guys gave it 1,000 views within 2 days, which is fucking amazing. Thank you guys so much. Just talking about doing my mushroom experience was like pretty crazy. I ended my Patreon, by the way, because I just wasn't like filming it anymore. I feel like I should focus more onto my YouTube video. So I'm gonna be canceling everyone's subscription on there, so you guys don't have to worry about that. That being said, I have filmed a couple of things in the past couple of weeks that I wanted to post it onto my YouTube channel, but I haven't yet. So here's the first thing that I filmed. It was a game escape with my friend Mowgli, and you'll see who wins. Maybe I lose, maybe I win. We don't know. This board has coronavirus, please beware of it. We're about to play a game escape with this board. Play with the good homie right here.
Body left right here. Lot 11, August 7th.
I give a skate going on right now. You guys want to see it? I'm going to win, obviously. So, I'm going to get it. 1, 2, 3. What the fuck? What the fuck?
A1 filming. And the winner is...
Shout out to the worst filmer in the world, Brian. Thank you for filming that shit. But the next time, film that shit a little better. Because what the fuck is this? Like, how are you going to film a trick like this? And then, this guy. I'm fucking with him. Anyways, after that, I decided to go shooting for the first time. I never shot a gun in my entire life. Holding a gun is really scary, bro. Especially if it's the first time. Like a little bitch. Oh my God, holding a gun is super fucking scary. Like,
fucking nervous right now.
Shoot some guns right now.
But it's my first time ever shooting like a gun in my life, so this is gonna be fucking crazy.
How do you feel?
I feel good.
How does
it feel to shoot that?
Oh my God! Oh my fuck! Pull out the shoe, hit a spot, loot till all the goods gone. If you land late, got a box. Lux on your side, got him knocked. Gun with 100 in the box. Shoot up the whole downtown, they can't stop me. I'ma get to the chopper, come. Well, this is going to happen, right?
Let's see my damage. Oh, damn, I shot her in the throat.
Damn. I fucking suck.
You're supposed to shoot her.
I know, I fucking missed. She's dead.
Real quick though, check out the Crocs, man. Let me flip it around for you guys to see. It says, let's create. Got the homie Charlie Brown, my two favorite animals. And of course, you gotta bring it to the coffee and the fucking skateboard, because that's what I both love to do. I live in my car. I'm always happy. Well,
not always, but I try to be.
My San Francisco bike trip is in here as well.
You guys don't know, I took a bike trip with my homie Mowgli from the Mexico border all the way to San Francisco Golden Gate Bridge. Check out the video, link in the description. Don't sleep on it.
So yesterday I went to San Diego to go to this pump track that I never went to a pump track before. Like, I don't really ever look for those up. But this time I went to go check it out over there in San Diego, and it was super fun. Like, I had like a huge blast. It was like, it gave me summer vibes. Like, dude, it was just so cool. So I highly suggest you guys go to a pump track whenever you guys can. I know there's two in San Diego. I went to one of them, but it was super fun, like I said. And this was my experience of doing it. And I also set it up a new board. So today I came to the pump tracks of San Diego. And I've been seeing these all over Instagram, all over YouTube. And I myself have not ever just came here and skated it. My board ended up snapping. Yeah, I had to finish that shit. And don't worry, the board I just snapped her now was already snapped, so I didn't waste the deck.
So this is the grip tape I'm gonna be using. I actually hand did it myself.
Goes with the board a little bit, like kind of like holographic. That shit looks lit.
Let's set it up real quick and see how it feels.
Tell me why girls take forever to get ready, bro. I've been standing here waiting for her for like 10 minutes. Hurry up.
sick. Holy crap. Pump track San Diego.
This is like super last minute too. I didn't even know I was gonna come here until I was like, hey, I wanna do a fucking pump track.
And it's hard for me to eat. I'm getting hella thin lately. Coffee got me geeking through the AM. Should probably get some sleep, but I was caught up in a vision that I started with the dream that I ain't let go. It's so hard to let go. My life is getting stressful. I think that I'm special, and I can't wind up living in your version of successful. I ain't never had a lot, I only got what I could take. Remember stealing from my job, the only way a nigga ate. And I'm sure you got your problems, I know mine are still the same. It's a lot for me to solve, and it's a new one every day. I've been worried.
I hate how like unstable I feel. Like every time I hit like a lump, my feet go up and my board stays to the ground. And it's so weird and awkward, like especially the one this guy's gonna hit, like that one. Look, it's like so weird because they have like an extra bump right there. You see how he did it? Is it kind of fucked up that I kind of want to see one of these guys eat shit? I think it's kind of fucked up, but it is what it is.
Remember stealing from my job, the only way a nigga ate. And I'm sure you got your problems, I know mine is still the same. It's a lot for me to solve, and it's a new one every day. I've been worried about my brother, I done heard so many things. If somebody try to touch him, I'ma throw away my dreams. I don't care about some diamonds or this old train.
Probably just have to learn how to do shit here, because all I know how to do is just ride around, so it's just fucking boring quick.
Straight out the mud, but you won't catch us leaning. She can't get my semen, but she might get some demons. Told me that she leaving, cause she think I'm creeping. Pull up in that demon, hop out and I'm reeking. Benz on me, they peeking, tell them I don't need shit. What the fuck you know if you don't know about the struggle? Most of this shit I never wrote, this shit be coming off the muzzle. Niggas, they be pussy, they don't ever wanna tussle. Call a gang, they bring the fully. Either way, we got the muscle. It's Lizzie, bust your bubble. They know I run my city, they ain't with me, then it's fuck them. And this thing right getting shitty, no, not 60, make it double.
It's been a minute since I skated by myself, so this day I decided to come skate by myself. I don't know why, I just wanted to, and I wanted to learn a new trick. And I was like really dedicated. I haven't learned a new trick in a minute. So this day I took the time to learn a new trick.
Yo, I just literally changed up, like, oh, I can't explain it.
I put the phone down right now, first try.
Yo, I feel like I can get one more in there. There's one more. I'm getting really good at it. So I gotta at least land a fucking perfect one for Instagram. I just learned a new trick in the longest time. I haven't learned a new trick in the longest time, so this feels amazing. Woo! You guys better drop a like for that shit. That was crazy.
And we're back. So thank you guys for all the things you guys do for me. You guys, just you watching enough in general, I feel like I want to say thank you from the bottom of my heart. Literally, I'm just blowing up my shit. Like every fucking video I post is now getting 1,000 views, which is insane. Over 1,000 views. I remember back then I used to always just pray for 1,000 views a video. But if you do love skateboarding, I love it too. Let's vibe. Let's keep killing it. So thank you guys for watching again. Let's create, and I'll see you guys very, very soon. Soon. I promise you that. Peace the fuck out, boy.
Every time I do that outro, I never drop my phone, but all of a sudden I fucking dropped it. Fuck.
Scratched a million off my checklist 3 years ago. Add 2 zeros to the 1, I'm in a different mode. It's my life, do what I want, I be with different